Thank you very much, Secretary Solidum, for that inspiring message. So on to the next part of the program. One of the activities of this year's Pamana Agdam event is the Sining Siyensya, Weaving Art and Science for Reintegration, a painting competition for persons deprived of liberty or PDLs, organized by DOST-NCR and the Bureau of Jail Management and Penology, National Capital Region. Sa kompetisyong ito, ipinamalas ng ating mga kasamahan mula sa BJMP-NCR ang kanilang galing at talento sa pagpipinta, kaugnay pa rin ang ating tema ngayong 2024 Pamana Agdam, Siyensya sa Bawat Hobby at Hibla. So each artwork was scored based on the following set of criteria: relevance to the theme and message of the artwork 40%, originality and uniqueness 30%, style and technique 25%, unity of composition of elements with a total of 100%. Before we proceed to the awarding of the winners, can we flash ating mga painting entries for everyone's appreciation? Camera. Ayan, so we have a total of 15 artwork entries from BJMP-NCR. So flashed here. Today, we are proud to honor and celebrate the winners of the Sining Siyensya Painting Competition. Today, we'll receive certificates of recognition and cash prizes. And to award the winners, may I please call on stage DOST Undersecretary for Regional Operations, Dr. Sancho A. Paborang, DOST-NCR Regional Director Engineer Romelin Trasgalis, DOST-PTRI Director Dr. Julius L. Yagyo Jr., Assistant Secretary Diana L. Ignacio, BJMP-NCR Regional Director, GLG Superintendent Clint Russell Tangeres, and PSC Executive Director Ms. Rochelle M. Razo. And of course, joining them as well is the Administrator of Intramuros Administration, Attorney Joan M. Padilla. I know everyone is excited to know the winner, so let's begin by announcing the winner of the People's Choice Award. This was determined through a public voting on the official Facebook page of DOST-NCR, which lasted from August 12 to August 21, 2024. So the winner of the Sining Siyensya People's Choice Award will receive a certificate of recognition and 5,000 peso cash prize, garnering a total number of 460 reactions on our Facebook page. The Sining Siyensya People's Choice Award goes to Artwork 3, titled Until We Become, from Quezon City Jail Female Dormitory. Congratulations! May I call the representative, Jail Chief Inspector Yervina L. Abrazado, to receive the award. Award. also received a certificate of recognition and 10,000 pesos. Congratulations too! Can I get a drum roll, please? Congratulations to Artwork 12 titled Evolution from Muntinlupa City Jail Male Dormitory. May I call the Representative Jail Superintendent Ricky Hart Pegado to receive the award. Again, congratulations, sir. Finally, the winner of the first place will receive a plaque, certificate of recognition, and 15,000 pesos. The Sining Siensha First Place Award goes to Artwork 6, titled Dream Weaver from Manila City Jail Male Dormitory. May I call the Representative Jail Superintendent Dino Soriano to receive the award.
Hoy, camera mo!
Artists represented by BJMP officers, maraming salamat po sa inyong pagsali. Again, thank you so much to all our officials for awarding the winners of the Sining Siensha Painting Competition.